Hello everyone. Today I want to talk about another indicator called Euler-Fisher transform, or simply Fisher transform indicator. Let me add it to the chart first so you can see how you're adding if you're using TradingView. If you use other applications, other platforms, then it may differ. Here we just type Fisher and you can see Fisher transform will pop up. Okay, the settings for this, we have a look. Input at the moment is 9. It means that it looks back for 9 candles. So if we are on the daily chart, it means that 9 days. But if we are on 4-hour chart, which we are at the moment, it means that last 9 4-hour candles. Okay, so people may use different numbers, but we'll leave it as 9, which is the default number on this platform. On some platform it's 10 or maybe some other numbers, but you can have a look, investigate a bit more and change it, but 9 suits me, so I'm gonna use it. We have 2 lines for Fisher transfer indicator. So what are these 2 lines in Fisher transform indicator? The first one is Fisher, which is this blue line here. You can change the color if you want. I leave it at blue. The other one is trigger. So when the Fisher line crosses trigger, then it's the signal. So if we crossing the trigger from up to down, it means sell signal. And if we crossing from bottom to the top, then it's a buy signal. Okay, so we leave the style as it is. Okay, now how are we gonna use this? I explained a bit, but just bear in mind, as I always say, trade in the direction of trends. That's I have lots of videos to how determine the trend, but you can just simply look at the chart and see and say, okay, on 4-hour chart now we are in downtrend. You can see this is a line for which indicating the trend is downward. Okay, so what this means is that we only pay attention to the sell signals. We never go and buy in a downward, in a downtrend. So we just listen to the sell signals. Let's just check a few signals now. Here, the first one, you can see we have a cross, so let me just add a maybe vertical line here where it crosses, roughly here. It gave us the sell signal here, and it goes all the way up to here, which finally gives us another buy signal, which is in the downtrend, which means exit sell positions. Okay, so by the look at this, you can see that here we could have a good amount of pips on this trade just by using Fisher transform indicator. Then it goes to a buy. We don't want to look at it. As I said, again, another sell signal here. So we sell again here, which is a small one. Then we terminate here. And this goes on. So as you can see, very simple, very nice indicator. You can make good profits of it. Let me just change the time frame to maybe one smaller time frame, like 15 minutes. I'm doing this because this indicator been used by many day traders, and obviously they love it. So the reason is, for example, here you can see, just checking, we have a sell signal here. It goes here, it gives you exit, but again, sell signal here. So let me draw another vertical line where it gives us the signal. Then you can see we can stay in this and enjoy. But on a shorter time frame, normally people are after, you know, few pips profit. It helps, it's good, but it's not my way of trading. I switch back to 4 hour chart. You can see here, okay. Something else that you should pay attention is that you should just dismiss the signals, you know, close to the zero line. This indicator gives us this extreme prices, so it is better, you know, to sell at extreme points. You know, between 1 and 2 is a good number, and -2 and -1, or you know, if we can go find a number bigger than these numbers, that's perfect to start and open a position. Otherwise, for example, on this one, I'm not going to open a position because it's very close to the zero line. But anything above 1 or below -1, I'm going to listen to it. And you know, bear in mind, this indicator can give you false signals as well. But at the end of the day, the number of good signals is more than the number of false signals if you follow this trading strategy. It means that never go against trend. So on this situation, only listen to the sell signals, and also only open when it's at extremes. Okay, that was all. I hope you can use this indicator in your trading and you can make some profit. Have a nice day. See you.